TNA Explosion. We had a Knockouts Championship match. We had Angelina Love, the TNA Knockouts Champion, versus Brittany. Angelina Love had Velvet Sky with her at ringside, and in their match for the TNA Knockouts Championship. And so the beautiful people came out, but they did not do their old entrance where they shake their butts and they let the pigeons loose. So the pigeons have been locked up in TNA Impact Wrestling and on Explosion, from what it appears to be lately. So anyways, Brittany is wearing all white. It was a pretty cool outfit. She did a really good job of fighting Angelina Love. They definitely put on a good match. I thought it was pretty interesting and entertaining. Velvet Sky got involved many times, but she did not get Angelina Love disqualified, because every time she got involved, Brittany ended up getting the upper hand, where Velvet Sky actually did not hit her or anything like that. So it was pretty interesting. Angelina Love ended up hitting the Botox injection onto Brittany to keep and retain the TNA Knockouts Championship. It was pretty interesting. I was hoping maybe we'd see a title change in that, but hey, it's not Brittany's time yet. Sometime down the road, Brittany will end up being the TNA Knockouts Champion. I gotta believe Terrell will end up having a title run before Brittany does, but maybe not. We'll end up seeing. Time will tell. But anyways, Angelina Love, the beautiful people, is still the TNA Knockouts Champion after Explosion.